with Alex Hunter. Alex Hunter's plea bargain rate was about 97%. You imagine, you know, and I'm not prosecutorially biased, but can you imagine that every 100 people who were charged with one crime or another in Boulder County, that only 3% of them went to trial? I mean, anything, he just, you know, Alex Hunter should have been a criminal defense attorney or a public defender, not a district attorney.